I just wanted to talk real quick. So, there's an app out there that I'm a bit sad got deleted off the Play Store, I mean. 'Cause, like, it's a really good app. And is I've had it for years and didn't even notice that it went off the App Store until my phone recently went and commit self-destruct. So I have this app right here, Zelda Alarm. Now, normally I wouldn't be so liking of an app on the App Store, but this one's a special case. You see, you can set whatever time you need, I'm just gonna do it just to like show you, and then you can go and choose like out of all of these songs right here. Let me see if I have, so like you can download them still, I think. No? Oh, you can't download them either anymore. Fuck. Damn it. With this app, you could have had like nearly every single Zelda song. And I mean, they're all in game usually, except for Skyward Sword, where they sold the whole like DVD for the 30 or 25 year anniversary and whatnot. But usually you have to either play through the game, or you can search it on YouTube, clearly. And but this one, you were able to do it offline. For free. No, don't delete it. So, boom. Minna's Lament. This is one of them. There's multiple. There's this one too. And there's this one. Title theme. See? And then, Bolero Fire, Epona's Song, Mine of the Forest, Nocturne of Shadow, Prelude of Light, Requiem Spirit, Zelda's Lullaby. You get the gist. You had like nearly everything there, and offline and free. And again, you can search it on YouTube for free and shit. I'm guessing all that free music was why the app was taken down, but while it was still up, it was a fucking machine. It was fucking. I really hope that the people behind it put it back. I mean, like, of course, it's sort of pirating songs, but they're all gaming songs. And again, oh, just because it's a gaming song, it's, it like doesn't mean that it's like, like it's good to pirate it. I wouldn't really call that pirating it. It's an alarm app. You can download MP3s off YouTube anyways for free. I don't know if that's really considered pirating because it's so obvious. You can just search up download MP3 and put your shit as a ringtone or whatever the hell you want, or listen to it offline by downloading it. So it was, I don't know, it was just
better because, you know, you could set times for it to play and everything. That's all the app really did, above all else. So, I hope the creators of the app, maybe bring it back. I liked it. I don't know. That's probably just me. Have a good fucking day.